because I want them to be very good human beings that know morals and know ethics, to be able to forgive and to be able to understand forgiveness, to be able to love and not hate, and to be able to decipher those things. And so those are the things that I'm focusing on with my children and with myself too, because you know, you grow up in a certain way and you kind of adapt the attributes that you have been given from your parents and from your childhood, and then they kind of change once you kind of move out of there and you go to school and whatnot. But you want to kind of balance it all out. And everything that I do right now is more focused on what example I'm giving them. So if I believe in something, I have to really understand why I believe it and if I want them to believe the same thing. Whether that be religious or whether that be moral, that's a conversation I'm willing to have with them, but I want them to be able to understand that that is something we can discuss, you know. So that's my journey as a mother in the past 3 years, and every day I learn something new about them. And my daughter has made it a little bit easier because she's picked up everything from him, and so they've helped me in that manner. But she can't be here today because this will all be ruined. that's my experience thus far, and I think it's very important to constantly self-check and reflect about what it is that we're really trying to do in this lifetime, because having children is just part of it, and being married is just part of it. At the end of the day, it's back as you, as the individual. So they're my mirror, those two over there, so they help me along the way. Thank you very much. This was a great opportunity. Thank you.